I've been making cocktails. I pretty much started like around when quarantine started. So my spring break was like around St. Patrick's Day, I would say. And a little while after that, I just thought that would be a fun hobby to pick up during quarantine. So, and the reason why I picked it up is because I recently turned 21 in October. And so I just wanted to learn how to make some of the drinks that I could drink. I don't think it was really hard to get started, because a lot of what I, like the information that I needed, I could just quickly Google it. I would say like the basic thing that was the very first thing I looked for was a cocktail shaker, because I don't know, I feel like you can make fancier drinks for the most part using a cocktail shaker. And I like bought a set of equipment that also included a spoon for stirring certain things, and a muddler for cocktails like the mojito. I would just say to anyone who wants to make cocktails to maybe look up what their favorite drinks are and how to make them, because it's always good to get started with something you know you like. And then like after that, you could just like get some basic things that you could like mix into multiple cocktails. I kind of have like a wide variety of things that I make, and I just look up like what I look up really depends on what I'm in the mood for. So sometimes I'll look up like drinks that have like peach schnapps, since that's one of my favorite things. Or if like people request, like I usually make drinks for my parents and my sister and like my family. So sometimes they'll like request, oh, I want a drink with cranberry juice, or oh, I want a drink that's like cherry flavored, because my dad really likes cherries. And so I might look those up. I like to make like the fancier drinks that I can use a shaker for. But I can also make like the easier drinks, like that are just like a couple ingredients. And I've also made one that like uses a spoon that you like pour the different ingredients in one at a time, and it kind of like layers it so it looks really nice. Like if I'm making them for myself, I just kind of feel like satisfied that I have a drink that I like. But if I'm making them for other people, like I feel like more like joyful and like happy that I can make them something that they would really enjoy.